Welcome, odd jobbers, to episode 4 of Shigatsu wa Kimi no Uso. And without further ado, let us begin. Because I'm already super hyped for this. Jesus, that's a harsh light. For real, practicing. But I mean, it's like, it comes with perfection, right? You gotta practice at whatever you have to do to be perfect at something. Well, not perfect, but to be absolutely good at something. You just gotta practice. And the more you do it, the better you get. But at a young age, though, man, that pressure must be tough. I love this opening. I really do. I don't know, something about this opening and like this rhythm and beat just takes me back to like a simpler time, like a more nostalgic feeling. I don't know what about it. I don't know what about it makes me feel this way, but it's just the beat and tempo. This is funny though, this is a good scene. He just had blood running down his face. His spring will come. That's crazy. Can you imagine playing on just sheet music and pretending? God.
He
He is so into it. Wow. Was it that loud? Everybody could hear it? It's such a good scene. Oh, I am excited. What kind of performance? You have one that's like a former prodigy who's a machine, and then you have another one who's a genius at just like thinking outside the box when it comes to music. There's a word, like an outlaw? Not an outlaw, but like a, I don't know, one's a machine, the other is just art? Like if one's science, the other is just art. Or like creative, something like that. You know what I mean? The difference complements each other. If she's gonna go off course with her own tempo. Ooh. He knows exactly what I'm talking about, synthetic and all natural. He's gonna hit his wall soon. She's baring her fangs. He's drowning. She's waiting, right? That's what she's doing, right? She's waiting for him, right? Honestly, move? What's his move? I love anime setups like this. It gets me every time, and it works every time. I've watched enough anime to know if there's like lights coming out of the eyes, you know something's good is about to happen. Like, he's in the zone. Kuroko no Basket, you know what I'm talking about? The zone. Here it comes. I am so hypey right now. but what? Are you serious? Okay. Goosebumps all around. For sure. I'm still getting goosebumps. Oh my god. Like right here. This is why I love anime. Oh my god. Okay. Like always, thanks for watching, Oddjobbers. And like always, stay sweet.